Hey Dream Flights, I'm going to share my last 2 weeks of meal plans, and I just ripped them off the fridge, and I'm going to show you what I made, or what I wanted to make that I didn't make. I don't know if you ever have weeks like that where you write everything down and then you end up like not having the things, but that's life, that's reality, and I'm going to share it with you.
So this one I started on the week of July 12th, and I actually started it on Sunday, which is odd. I don't usually do that, but whatever. I had pork roast, potatoes, and carrots in the crock pot, and then I made popovers. Monday we had chicken, like I marinated the chicken, and then I also marinated all this other stuff. We had kebabs, so I put them on skewers, mushrooms, potatoes, and peppers, and we made crescent rolls. The boys love making crescent rolls. It's so cute. They actually did all this too. The boys actually made that whole meal. Tuesday, we had fish from Sam's Club. It was just the wild cod, and it was so good. It's probably my favorite fish that we get that's like pre-breaded and stuff. We had homemade rice pilaf that I make and green beans. Wednesday, I made taquitos, and I just like put taco meat and refried beans and cheese, and I roll them up, put olive oil on top, and I cook them in the oven. I bake them. So we had taquitos and green beans again, and we had that Uncle Ben's 90-second rice in the microwave. Thursday, we had burgers, and I made, like, homemade fries. I think we actually had green beans again. My mom has a garden on the farm, so we had lots of green beans. Friday, we had spaghetti and Dunkers and salad. And Dunkers are just, like, buns. I open up buns, and I put butter and mozzarella cheese and some garlic on them, and they're very, very good. Saturday, the kids ate, I don't know what, like oatmeal or something, and Andy and I went out. And then I don't really know what was Sunday. I don't remember how, because I went back to doing it my normal way last time. So then the next week, we had pork chops and green beans. We had baked potatoes and sweet corn. Tuesday, I was supposed to make cabbage rolls and grilled cheese, but we ended up having the cod again that we had the previous week. Wednesday, I went to the farm and my mom grilled hamburgers on the grill. And we had fries and green beans again. Tuesday, Andy and I went out. We had noodles and company, and the kids had Andy made them like scrambled eggs and sausage, and they had breakfast for dinner. Friday, we never had pizza. I don't remember. I think we were just fed the kids something, and I had like cereal and like a cheese stick and chips and stuff. I don't know. Thumbs up if you know what I'm talking about. Saturday, we did not have tacos. We had tacos on Sunday, and I never did make rice and beans and crescent rolls. So this was kind of a not so good week as far as meal plans goes. So all this stuff came to this week. So if I don't make like cabbage rolls and pizza and rice and beans, all that gets put on the following week. So that is that. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments below. Bye.